months kneeling down beside my dad on the shoulder in the pouring rain, changing someone else's flat. She was cold and scared. She didn't know how to check in despair. She drove away. I asked my daddy why he didn't take that $20 bill she pulled out just to give us thanks. He just smiled and laughed. He said, son, I didn't do it for the cash. Someday you'll understand. It's what you do when you're a man. It's what you do when no one's watching. It's helping someone else. It's looking out for those around you instead of only for yourself. It's working hard for those that love you and always staying true to everything that you believe in and all the others trust in you. The things he did to help me understand what you do when you're a man. Man, not much to say, but his actions spoke to me in a way the words alone can't do. Forever part of me and everything I've done and everything that I've become. But help me understand just what you do when you're a man. What you do when no one's watching, it's helping someone else. It's looking out for those around you instead of only for yourself. It's working hard for those that love you and always staying true to everything that you believe in and all the others trust in you. The things he did to help me understand what you do when you're a man. It's how we lived them every day. 'Cause the things you do when you're a man are more than what you say. It's what you do when no one's watching. It's helping someone else. It's looking out for those around you instead of only for yourself. It's working hard for those that love you and always staying true to everything that you. All the others trust in you. The things he did to help me understand. All the things he did made me who I am. All the things he did to help me understand what you do when you're a man. Cap full of lug nuts kneeling down beside my dad.